rest issues. Shield's not good. Killed off the rest of these guys over here. I don't like these colonies. As I recall, I got a bit too greedy with overextension here. I can accept tribal level events. Not good stuff. There, all that I've done is reduce my force limit by a lot. So what's my next move gonna be here? Probably Hungary. Hungary seems like a good choice. They're rivals, so I could get access through the Ottomans and bring over some more troops. Oh, you exist in Makira. You're 52% more score, Costa. Tech 24 across the board. We've got our super developed capital. Build a stock exchange. Why not? How many provinces am I want? Aragon. They're like to Austria. Let's see. Rival to the Commonwealth. Because he broke the alliance, so he is a potential target. Alright, Hungary is a good target because he's out to the Pope. I can annul the Pope's treaties with the Commonwealth. First off, I think it's time to defected from the alliance. Yes, it's gonna attack Algiers. Oh yeah, I expect manpower to decrease by a lot. Siege. Oh, fashion. Is there anyone in Europe that I might want to ally? Let's first improve relations with you. The papacy? Probably not. No. Well, I don't know. Apparently I had a lot of provinces with slavery. Looks like it's cooled down a bit. Is there like anywhere that building one of these things would even be remotely good? No. I have garbage autonomy almost everywhere. Just want more land. vessel. Curious as to how many trips these guys have. Hungary has 30,000. The papacy has 53. So it would be useful to get some extra ships in this area. Had a fleet here of 20 heavies. I think being able to transport 70 regiments at a time would be useful. I think my goal with Morocco is gonna be annul some treaties so that I can war him again in a few years. You occupied that province, asshole. and a minus 2 stability. Spain. Interesting. Looks like that leader died. Or did it just not have one on this stack? Along the way. I didn't even realize it was on minus 2 stability. That actually kind of explains a lot as to why I'm having unrest issues. Some of the smaller armies while I'm here, though. Let him waste money recruiting troops, get him into debt. Thank you. this one, just killing all these little armies. I get to watch him waste all his money on cannons. That is all I want from you. I could take one province, but it's not going to get me any new borders, so I don't think it's worth it. I'll happily take all of Altrupus, however. Stuff does have Berber traditions, so that just offsets the overseas bonus. I can still call all this stuff for super cheap. 1706 is when that troops in. Some increased tribal loyalty events when I need them. So let's go to the unrest map mode. Well, marketplace is not really useful, so grab a courthouse. should get town halls everywhere. We could build them, so may as well. Did I just build the stock exchange? Here. So I should use a tuna sense next year. Oh, wait. No, that was Aragon that formed Spain. Oh, Castile is down here. That makes sense. I like Chimacena and La Plata. If I shipped a bunch of troops overseas, I could totally go and like, attack Brazil or something. Shame that I don't know of any of this area, because that prevents me from being able to get ships through here. I'm gonna preemptively kill those guys, just so I don't have to deal with them. Just attack the Ottomans. Did Morocco get new allies? Galicia. Let's see. Yeah, he's 800 in debt. Poor, poor Morocco. It's March that we're waiting for. Ah. No, I just can't accept that. Can't accept a 1-4-1. I guess we need to sit around till March. Then attack Tunis. Tunis could be annexed in one war, which is good.
you know.
Should be an easy fight. He's on tech 17. Poor, poor Tunis. The less combat, not too important. The siege pips are very, very important. 100 diplo is not a huge deal. No, it's not what I asked for. Allied. But Great Britain would do it. improve relations with Great Britain. It's also top off relations with Vietnam. Increase trust. Just increase trust with everybody. His whole army. So now I can fall annex Tunis. It's only 85% more on the, sorry, 88% over extension. What? Oh, there we go. 92%. Not even that bad. Let's see, the tribes have, what, 83.5%, and I will need to revoke a lot of their land very soon. I should just do it now before I forget. Not good. start paying for that fleet. This one over here, I'll keep it around. You never know when it might be useful. That's where the traps have lots of land, so. Was I building something? Let's see. Did those like town halls? I'm gonna never finish. Playing without taking loyalty sucks. But I cannot afford to have this disaster happen. I don't think I'm gonna be able to revoke provinces fast enough. Unless I really go crazy with the rebels. Which maybe I'll have to do. Okay. Constantinople. That's Beijing. Beijing gives 0.4% influence. It's just not possible. I'm gonna have to let the disaster happen, I think.